We will introduce net present value and discounted cash flow in this video. Net present value is a method to compare and to evaluate different investment options. Cash outlays and cash inflows usually occur at various times, such as presented in this timeline. With net present value approach, we will be able to take future stream of cash flows and bring them back to the present days. Let's use this timeline as an example to see how this approach works. First, we'll calculate the present value for each of the cash inflows. Adding them up gives us the total present value of cash inflows, written as PV in. Next, we'll calculate the present value for each of the cash outlays. Adding them up gives us the total present value for cash outlays, written as PV out. NPV, the net present value, is defined to be the difference between PV in and PV out. If PV in is greater than PV out, the net present value would come out positive, representing a profit. If PV in is the same as PV out, NPV would be zero. If PV in is less than PV out, NPV will be negative, representing a loss. Net present value approach is used to evaluate investment decisions involving cash inflows and outlays. In some cases, there will be only cash inflows or only cash outlays. In those cases, we would use discounted cash flow, which is essentially a component of net present value. When there are only returns, which are cash inflows, the discounted cash flow is the total present value for cash inflows. When there are only spending, which are cash outlays, the discounted cash flow is the total present value for cash outlays. Discounted cash flow approach is a component of net present value. These two approaches made it possible to compare cash flows happen at different time points. Thank you for watching.